life golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see us shine, cause we're golden.
Yo, what is going on, guys? It's Crypto TMD, and I'm back with round 5 of the AOR GT3 Elite Championship on ACC. And yeah, just a quick note, this race was supposed to be like a thunderstorm, so yeah, ended up being completely bone dry, and that just affected the way we set the car up and everything else. And it just was a bit of a crazy one, man. Really expecting the thunderstorm. We had done practice races 2 days prior to this race, and in both the races we had like a massive thunderstorm. So in this race was really expecting it to rain. It had like a 60% chance of a thunderstorm, and yeah, so I totally set the car up expecting the race to be wet. And yeah, let's see how this one turned out, man. Pretty crazy race. And yeah, hope you guys like it. Crypto TMG, like and subscribe, hit the notification bell to catch my videos first, and peace. Is that forming up on the wrong side or so?
Brother mate, this has been your personal best.
Decent reactions.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left. There's a slow car up ahead. Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
I'm not even gonna say anything.
Yellow flag, be careful there. Slow car ahead.
I'm not even gonna say anything, it's literally the same old, man. Not too much damage, so it shouldn't be too much of a problem. Slipstream fest.
Clear on the left. Well done, mate. The fastest step so far. Car on the left. There's a slow car ahead. Yellow flag, be careful. Clear on the left. Slow car ahead.
In front.
There's a slow car ahead.
Focus on the exits, lads.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Car on the
That's all I'm doing, just focusing on all the exits. Actually hit us as well, so we might have a little bit more damage. Feels like carnage, to be honest. Yeah, Chloe's in the race. So early, didn't even know what to do. Lucky I didn't hit him.
Well done, mate. This has been your personal best. Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
I think I could probably have some of these on the brakes, I think.
On the left.
happy days. That's what you get.
Clear on the right.
That's what you get. Damn right, karma. Horses are struggling big time, man. Straight line speed's not there, is it? Circulating and hope some people fall off.
Scrambled rice, corn on the cob, olive gravy,
coleslaw. Cheers for the follow, Ryan, man. Appreciate that, bro. Oh my god.
Car on the right.
Wow.
Clear on the right.
Somehow my rear tires are gone. Don't know how. These guys are all super fast, but they're all a lap down. Got one car behind me who's gonna be super fast. Oh my god, that lag was crazy. Imagine getting lag right there.
Clear on the left.
That was insane to get lag there, man. Almost killed me. I cannot believe this race has stayed completely dry. I'm actually pissed off. We practiced the whole time, nothing but storms. Get to the race, bone dry, not a drop in sight. Fuck it out. Literally impossible to practice for, man. So I don't know whether I should pit just in case the thunderstorm does come. I don't want to end up pitting twice. Exactly. What they were doing in practice was restarting the race. I guess most of it's my fault anyway, because I totally didn't even bother with making a dry setup. I was that convinced it was just going to be pissing it down. Wow. That actually did that right there. Oh my God. I could have had a penalty so easily right there. Wow. So I'm going to lose even more time in the pitch because obviously I got damage. Oh, fuck's sake. My setup was completely set up for the wet. Jumped by everybody. Fantastic. At least I got the fresh tires, I guess. And still stepping out. Braving it out over that curve, hoping not to die every time. Let's see.
Gaining on the car ahead in sector one. Well done, mate. Personal best.
He's even slower than us in the straight. It's crazy. Wow. I slightly thought he was gonna hit me there. Thought we were doomed for a second. Yeah, I got killed at turn one, mate. This comes with the territory. Not inside that top 10 then. Pretty much it's a lottery, man. I got killed at turn one instantly, even though I was doing like 8 miles an hour, still managed to hit me. Almost got murdered by 2 days. Yeah, this is the worst track for someone to miss their breaking point, man. But it's just instant damage. I'm just pissed with the weather, to be honest. I'm messing us about with this weather. Exactly. 2 days of completely wasted testing just for the race to be bone dry. Bit of a joke. Oh shit. Look at this extra downforce I put on expecting rain. Look at me now. Shocking.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
I'm almost back where I started.
Wow.
Me, I have to take a scary in second, otherwise it might well just kill me. I have zero straight line. This is an absolute nightmare. The Porsche getting this customary ridiculous exit out of the corner. Look at that. Thank you. Somehow our left front has gone through the roof. Look, now the weather's coming, watch. Probably start raining right at the end, last lap. Closer this time.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Gave me that shake and bake, baby. I've got to get away from the slipstream because it's just going to be quicker than me in a straight line, isn't it? Wonderful. Wonderful. Got enough fuel. Happy days. That's not good. To give him that, I'm sure that would have went to stewards. race to catch him, not to get away. Yeah, it's because my sometimes my gear shift just doesn't work. Sometimes I get stuck in gear. It's a problem that I've got with this rim, it's annoying. But what can you do, bro? Uh-oh. I might just run out of fuel. Cassini's gonna be doing another lap here. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Uh-oh. It's gonna be another lap. It's gonna be close. Oh shit. Oh, I could just let him lap me. That's what I do, I just let him lap me. Done, easy. Martin still hasn't pitted. Oh, that's funny. Martin's gonna get a penalty. He's gonna cross the line before. Yep, he's gonna cross
yellow
the
flag,
line.
Yellow flag, be careful there. Neither has finished the race. Alright, checkered flag. Good job. You did the best you could. Now bring the car back.
Let's go back. Let's go back. One more time. One more time. I want to see how close I was to actually hitting the back of his car. Because I let off the power a little bit just before. Nah, I couldn't do shit. Once I got past, he was actually quicker than me. I spent all that time behind him and he was actually quicker than me once I got in front.